folks. I want to sing you a song about someone we all know. He could be me. He could be you. He could be the guy next door. Well, not literally next door, but maybe two doors away or down the street or maybe even around the corner. You know, at number 42, the house with the big dog. We don't know. He's just your average guy with an average job. He's your average white suburbanite slob. He likes football and porno and films about war. He's got an average house with a nice hardwood floor. His wife and his job, his kids and his car, his feet on his table, and a Cuban cigar. But sometimes that just ain't enough to keep a man like him interested.
Oh no,
no way.
No,
he's gotta go out and have fun at someone else's expense.
Oh yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. So he knocks back some drinks and he props up the bar and he jangles his keys as he gets in his car. He's an asshole,
he's an asshole.
Yo, yo, yo. You're too drunk to stand, have just one more for the road. He's an asshole,
he's an asshole,
yo, 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 yo. He's an asshole,
yo, 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 yo.
He drives drunk with his kids, he drives pissed with the lads. He couldn't care less, he's one hell of a dad. He's an asshole,
he's an asshole,
yo, 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 yo. He's an asshole,
yo, 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 yo.
Ranting and raving and carrying on. Maybe I've just been too sober too long.
Nah, he's an asshole.
Yo,
yo, yo, yo, yo. He's an asshole.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get myself a 1976 Ford Mustang 3-liter GT, metallic black, with black nose picker windows, fluorescent UV carcinogenic underlights, and white veal skin, white clean interior. And I'm gonna get tanked up right out and puke my guts out, then drive that baby at 115 miles per hour, getting 1 mile per gallon, leaded, extra leaded, enough lead so you can write racist graffiti with the fumes. I'm gonna load that glove compartment with every miniature bottle I've ever stolen from a motel minibar, and I'm gonna down them one by one every time I jump a red light. And you know what? There ain't a goddamn thing anybody can do about it. You know why? Because I've got a false ID and a false driver's license. Yeah, that's right. I don't exist. I'm a non-person. They can breathalyze me, second best me. They can sever a limb and genetically reproduce a life-size replica, and it won't make a bit of difference. I'm gonna have me some fun. John Belushi ain't dead. He's frozen. And as soon as they can find a cure for overindulgence, they're gonna thaw him out, and he's gonna be pretty pissed off. You know why? Have you ever taken a cold shower? Well, multiply that by 15 million times. That's how pissed off Belushi's gonna be. I'm gonna get together with Richard Harris, Dean Martin,
hey,
and Keith Richards,
hey,
and the Marquis of Blandford,
hey,
and a case of,
hey,
scotch,
hey, hey,
and,
hey,
drive,
hey,
down to Texas.
Hey, you know what? You really are an asshole.
Why don't you shut up and sing the song, pal?
He's an echo.
Yo, 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 yo.
He's an echo.
Yo, 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 yo.